Oh, you got Steven's capo. Oh, fantastic. I've got his guitar strap. This song is co-written with the great Steven Bruton, who passed on this last year. He was a dear friend of James and mine for many years. We did all kinds of things. Steven was an extremely talented songwriter and guitar player. He played with Bonnie Raitt for years and played with Delbert McClinton and Bob Dylan and everybody, and produced a bunch of great records. And he was a bright light, and we miss him so much. The movie Crazy Heart is dedicated to Steven's memory, and this is a song that I co-wrote with him that's in the movie. Jeff Bridges sings it. If you see the movie, he sings it in a concert sequence. They took over a Toby Keith crowd and filmed the concert, and the actor Colin Farrell joins him for the second verse. So if you see that movie... I was going where I shouldn't go, seeing who I shouldn't see, doing what I shouldn't do, being who I shouldn't be. A voice told me it's all wrong, another voice told me it's all right. Used to think I was strong, lately I just lost the fight. Funny how falling feels like flying for a little while. Funny how falling feels like flying for a little while. I got tired of being good, started missing that old feeling free. Quit acting like I thought I should, went on back to being me. Never meant to hurt no one, no, I just had to have my way. Such a thing is too much fun, this must be the price you pay. Funny how falling feels like flying for a little while. Funny how falling feels like flying for a little while.